I am Niklinter Blanche and I'm part of the SA Women's Hockey Team. And I'm the Technical Director of Tax Hockey. And I'm also the Assistant Coach for the First Team Ladies. I moved to Fairy Glen about 5 years ago. Fairy Glen is a really safe place and the people are really kind. Some of my friends live really close by in suburbs like Equestria and Olympus. In the morning I will wake up, make myself a cup of coffee, go for a jog in the Fairy Glen Nature Reserve, or even just in the neighbourhood. It's safe, quiet, and the environment is really nice. I love Fairy Glen because I'm near the city, but I'm not in the city. I like to go to Pretoria Country Club to clear my mind, on my own, to relax and just to enjoy a round of golf. In Pretoria East we really have nice places to visit, like Mainland Mall and Brickland Mall, that is really close by. There are also a lot of top schools in the area, like Pretoria Boys and Yoshko Menlo Park. One of the most beautiful places to see the whole of Pretoria is the Fort Kapperkop viewpoint. And that's my neighbourhood.